Okay, Walter, I'm as close as I'm gonna get.
Now you spray the fingerprint powder towards the suspect area.
There's no end to it.
Probably shrouds the entire property. This is a time bubble. And if we're right, what's happening is originating from there will be powerful. Which is why the agent was obliterated. You can't just walk from the present into the past, shattering the laws of physics.
Well, how do we get in?
There's only one way in. We need a Faraday cage. It's gotta be mobile. Something that can block out the electromagnetic field.
So that I can cross through and turn off whatever's causing this.
Walter, you need to build a movable...
I had the idea. I know what a Faraday cage is. A baboon would. Astrid! I need a computer battery. And a spool of copper wire. And a climbing harness. And some rubber cement. I think it's in my Spider-Man fanny pack.
Walter's working on a way to get inside.
Did he happen to mention when or where we can expect another residual event like the train or the apartment fire?
I didn't ask.
What about Walter's spiral? It led us here to the origin. Could we use it to track where the next event will occur?
Yeah, that's a good idea. I need a map. Come